Good morning. My battery is on 7%, so let me make this quick. Today is February 21st. It is my 32nd birthday, and I am very happy, very excited. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna vlog the day. So let's go ahead and get into it. Okay, before we go on our walk, and before I come back and like shower and make breakfast, I need a morning treat. I know people hate these cookies so much, but I enjoy them. I think this is a better version of a sugar cookie than like a traditional sugar cookie. So happy birthday to me. I'm outside on my morning walk, getting some much needed sunshine. Ah, you guys, I'm just so happy. Like, today's my birthday. I feel so good. Like, it's Pisces season. It's a beautiful day. It's supposed to be 80 degrees today. I'm just so thankful. Like, I'm really trying to be better about being positive, thinking positively, because I have had three or four good years where I was just a negative Nancy, and I just don't want to be that anymore. I just want to be healthy and happy and excited and really living and savoring and loving life. So that's what I've decided to do. And I was talking with my friend the other day and just telling her, like, I was a little overwhelmed. I was like, oh, I've got all these things going on. And just like, I feel like I'm nowhere where I should be as a 32-year-old woman. And she's like, first of all, give yourself a break. Like, give yourself a break. So that's what I'm doing. I'm really just kind of reminding myself that, like, hey, I have some time. And most importantly, everything that's supposed to happen will happen when it's supposed to happen. And I have to be better about believing that. So yeah, but let's get into this walk. Y'all know I love to walk. Let's get into it. Out of the shower, put on another little bodysuit, and I just got an email notification that the flowers that I ordered for myself last week are here. And look, they are. Look at my flowers. Okay, these are my flowers. I've been ordering from Urban Stems for a while. The last few deliveries I've had, or deliveries that I've sent to people, haven't been that great. So I'm curious to see how mine are gonna go. So let's unbox them. I was just recording, and I wasn't recording, but these are the flowers. Very pretty flowers. And then they came from Urban Stems. Like I said, I got these for myself for my birthday. So yeah, if you ever need to order flowers for somebody, Urban Stems, I think, is a great way if you don't have access to like a local florist or something like that. So yeah. I literally just mopped the floor. There's a mop bucket over there. I just wanted to kind of clean up the kitchen a little bit. I still have to clean the stovetop, and then I'm gonna bake my birthday cake. I think right now I'm gonna go upstairs while I let the floor dry a little bit before I come back and do like a second mop. I'm gonna go upstairs and work on editing my vlog from last week. Yeah, my vlog from last week, because it was Mardi Gras last week, so that's what I'm gonna do. Oh shoot, my water's on the counter. Okay. I never really think when I mop, I'm just so concerned about like mopping that I always forget, like, hey girl, don't put stuff you need on the kitchen island where you can't get it. So, such a weirdo. Okay, so I just came downstairs. I had a knock on the door. Somebody sent me Tiff's treats. That's so nice. I normally do like a party for my birthday, or I did party the last 2 years. I had a Mardi Gras themed party last year for year 31. And then year 30, I had like disco cowgirl. That was the theme. So think like Renaissance. And this is the year I didn't do anything, and I'm totally okay with it, but I'm so surprised and so thankful that people are even sending me things. So we're gonna open it. Let's see who sent it first. It's warm. Oh, it's Amber. Amber, you're so sweet. Thank you so much. A sweet, sweet girl. And she has been so busy, honey. So for her to even have the time to like send me anything. Oh, cookies. Yay. So freaking sweet. Ooh. It's the fact that they're still warm. Like, that's crazy. Mmm. Thank you, Amber. It's not that I don't want you here. Yeah. It's something about the way you said to my eyes. I know that I don't make things clear. I fall for you every time I try to resist you. You can get away. Palm trees, beach views, holding everything. All I wanna hear is in that vision of a place right next to you. How I feel about you, the feelings you wear. You don't really want to, I just wanna get away. Sit right next to you. You don't wanna kiss you. Yeah, I just wanna feel you. Okay, as you can see, the cake, she's a little lopsided, but it's because she's super moist, so she's like falling apart. So this cake is for me. I'm not selling it or giving it to anybody. So it's okay that she's a little womp-sided. But I just did what you would consider a crumb coat. And I'm about to put this in the fridge for a little bit and just like let it set. And then I'll try and do like a nicer coat on the outside. So you guys, look what Kiana got me. She got me flowers. I love flowers. Like, literally love flowers so much. If you get me flowers, I'm a happy girl. So thank you so much, Kiana. Very sweet. And gift card. But I'm really excited about the flowers because I love flowers. The thing about vlogging, I always have to make like a makeshift tripod. So you're sitting on top of my Stanley Dupe right now. I just got home from dinner and I'm opening some birthday cards I got. This one is from my mom because I know her handwriting. Celebrating the one and only you. That's actually really cute. Ooh, she got me some money. Wishing you a birthday that's every bit as incredible as you are. Love, Mom. Very sweet of her. Thank you so much. And then my Aunt Gina sent me a card. My Aunt Marilyn sent me a card too.
But it's just not here yet. So she told me to let her know when it gets here. I'm very surprised that it's taking them so long to get from Alabama to Texas. Caution, birthday headwind. How cute is this card? And I love dinosaurs. So freaking cute. It says, you've entered the birthday zone. Hope you get loads of presents. For my Aunt Gina with love. Wait, this is so cute. And she also sent me some birthday money. This is so cute. Oh my God. I love it so much. If y'all did not know this about me, I love just like sentimental gifts. So anytime anybody sends me a birthday card, a Christmas card, when I was like in school, graduation cards, Easter cards, literally any type of card, because I too love sending cards. I keep them. I have like bags, like freezer size bags full of cards from like over a decade. And I just love giving cards and receiving cards because it means that they really took the time to like find a card for you, put it in the mail. You know, people don't mail stuff. People don't mail cards like they used to. You know what I mean? People mail packages and stuff, but it just means a lot to me. It reminds me that like people think about me and I'm on people's mind. So yeah, if you ever want to send me a card, let me know. I would gladly accept it. But I just got home. I'm about to cut my birthday cake. I want y'all to see how, you already saw how wompy and like wild it was before, but I want y'all to see what it looks like now. My birthday cake looks like a freaking ice cream cake or something. It looks like a two-tier cake or something. Like, this is something that should be in a children's book. I don't know how else to describe it. But we're gonna put a candle on, we're gonna make a wish, and we're gonna cut it and have a slice, and then we're gonna go to bed, because that's what I feel like doing. We're just gonna do one candle right in the middle. I love that for me. Okay. Okay. What am I gonna wish for year 32? I have some things in mind. Okay. Here we go. Yay! It's my birthday. I love it. I love it so much. You're only one bite away. Don't be a quitter.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, so I just got back from dinner and you guys saw that I ate cake and everything. So I'm just gonna go ahead and wrap up this vlog. Y'all, today was a really good day. Like a really, really good day. And like I said at the beginning of this vlog, I'm just very grateful and thankful and blessed to see 32. And I want to be so intentional about year 32. And I just want it to be a really good year for me. I want to accomplish things. I want to just live a really good life. Like, I don't know. I'm really open to a lot of things. I'm open to new adventures, new challenges, new jobs, new friends, new places, new love. Like, I'm just so open this year. And my biggest goal is to be positive. That way I can just like attract good things. So yeah, but thank you guys so much for watching. If you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe, comment, whatever you want to do. That helps like the YouTube algorithm. I can't speak. Push my videos out to other people. But thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in my next vlog. Gravity, I'd rather.